It's a beautiful day in downtown Canton.
Locked in with the ghosties.